Hi everyone, today's recipe keto bread or keto bun in microwave in 90 seconds and it is a vegetarian bun.
So for the bread we need a microwave safe container. Add 1/4 cup of almond flour. You can use coconut flour instead. 1 tablespoon of flax seed powder. 1/2 teaspoon of psyllium husk. In this point you can add 1 egg if you are non-vegetarian. And mix together. Now add seasoning of your choice. I'm using Italian seasoning. A pinch of salt to taste.
So mix everything well and make a thick dough by using little bit of warm water. You can use little bit of oil and ghee also in this place, but I forgot. And after everything comes together, give a nice shape to your dough.
I'm using a little bit of coconut oil as I forgot before, so I'm just spreading it in the top of the bread. So here it goes for 90 seconds.
Comes out very well, very fluffy, moist. Yeah, be very careful while cutting into pieces. Yes, now it's done. Now you can make a sandwich, burger or toast, anything you want. Going to make a veg sandwich with some avocado, lettuce and some mozzarella. It's look very yummy. Our keto vegetarian sandwich is ready. It goes very well with the avocado and lettuce. You can try it. And yeah, it's good. Enjoy. Bye.